Foods shut down due to a tragic accident in the kitchen. There was a GoFundMe account that was set up for them because the business was shut down for 6 weeks. So the whole community got together and contributed to this account. $20,000 were raised for them. Now that's community spirit.